Hi. So the question here is, how many atoms are contained in this unit cell? And